Today is a big day for the Tea Party supporters here in the Upstate. Hundreds came out for a Tea Party Thursday. Organizers say they expect a large crowd at today's event. Former Congressman and presidential candidate Tom Tancredo is expected to speak to the crowd today to talk about issues like government spending. Today's Tea Party is sponsored by the Upcountry's Coalition of Conservative Organizations and WORD-FM. It goes from 1 to 5 this afternoon at the Bilo Center Plaza. News 4's John Eby is covering the event, and we'll have a full report tonight on News 4 at 6.